We are pleased to report some good news. Natalie, the baby donkey who was hideously abused by Bedouin children in Israel, is making a good recovery after nearly dying. A bunch of cruel children had tied a rope around the tiny helpless foal and dragged her down a gravel road in the Israeli region of Beersheba. It's a miracle that Natalie has survived. The Starting Over Sanctuary took immediate action. When the little donkey arrived at the sanctuary, she was suffering from multiple injuries, extreme malnutrition, and dehydration. She was so weak that she could not even stand. But thanks to your generous donations and the dedicated team at the Starting Over Sanctuary, who gave her 24-hour care and love, Natalie's future is looking a lot brighter. We are really hoping that very soon Natalie wins the heart of someone who'll offer her a forever home. Once again, thank you to all our supporters for the generosity towards Natalie's care. Without it, Natalie's future would have been grim, and our vital work would not be possible. Donkey abuse in that particular part of the country is rife, which is why we are increasing our efforts and aid to try and put an end to this senseless cruelty. Your donations make all the difference. We, and all the donkeys of Israel, are deeply grateful for your ongoing support.